Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, I'm Tran and M.Batomene, Tran. On my left, Imogen Bankier, Scotland, Petya Nedelcheva, Bulgaria. Imogen Bankier, support to Tran, love all, play.
Third match of semi-finals. Oh, double. Thank you. I never saw that. Yes. French. Duo. Antoine. And Tran. French. And Lola. The Bulgarian strike combination. In green. Nedelcheva and Bankier going for four wins in succession.
Third forward, two, one.
But now, just outside the top 15 in the world, Bankier and Nedelcheva. The pitcher. Focusing more on this women's double partnership of Olympian. Against the youthful combination of Mania and Anne.
Third for four.
Both members of the French junior team.
Third forward.
Still the medalist of the European juniors.
Two.
Two. There was false calls in the first. 5 points. And of course, as you've seen already on this TV court.
Service over.
Beaten in the earlier mixed doubles semi final. Looking to go on better here in the women's doubles semi.
Service over for all.
And they're going to say the number 15 for this tournament. In 2 rounds they've played, not struck more than 13 points in any of the matches, in any of the games. And although 13 certainly has played a public title. The French youngsters came through in a really long speed set. Against the person Westwood. And first round win in two over Austrian pair, and the second round win over Finnish duo Lindholm and Nielsen, setting them on their way to the semi final.
Five. fight.
So 10 fights. Early lead for Badminton Nedelcheva. Pale and green winners in that epic three-game final against three of the sisters in Belgium 2 weeks ago. And they followed up the week before winning in Ukraine, the Czech International. So pop of pack for the pale and green. Another pressure on the shoulders of this young French player. So 6 minutes gone into the lead, 11-6. Thank you, and yeah, they care about. So this person is on the front side of the net, being held in English. Come on the French court. Coach. The match still really. Hasn't found its flame, hasn't found its fire. All four players out on court really early before the beginning of the match. Scheduled saying each match followed by each match, but the referee decided to hold the match for 10 minutes. So a little bit of confusion between the players and just upset the rhythm just a little bit. Putting that well outside the channel line. That will ignite the print. Into action, good man. On the backhand side, Petya Nedelcheva. Yeah, clever repair. Finding the angle of the channel line and baseline. Nedelcheva and Bankier are so good. Every power in the attack. And Petya, of course. And Imogen sweeping up everything at the net. And really the pale and green. Cruising along in fourth gear at the moment. No real pressure being put on them from the front.
Turn it over. And gonna see it.
Important for Marie and Anne. Very good points. just find a rhythm in this match so they can take it into the second game. Certainly looks like his first game is gone.
Third over, 18-8.
Deflated looking defense. Long term. Poor drop from the rear court from Reed from coming in. Just up the skills with the circle from French Girl. Yes, and finally a rally that the French bank and won with a smile on the face of the ring. Little smirk on the French girl's face. Now rally, the first rally that can really be proud of in this game. Points in a row for the French, something that's been very rare in this match so far. Yeah. And after
first game won by
points from the French. Nedelcheva and Bankier ease through to a first game win, 21-10, in just 30 minutes.
Second game, level play. First, one low.
Yeah, and it'll share that starting with a left off in the post. good as well from Marie McTominay. Good part in the real course. Yeah, the lift way too short, easy smash. Follow up by Bankier.
One.
I really know the spot in this match. French, as of yet, often has no real resistance. The Bankier and Nedelcheva have really formed a formidable partnership. Dominance in this match, with our coaches is having a chat amongst themselves at the real court.
Turn over 5-4.
Yeah, really, really tight net from Bankier.
Turn over 5.
A real struggle to get enthusiastic about this match at the moment. No real rhyme, no real rhythm to the rally. Petya looking around, watching the match and the adjoining court. Really include control against the young French duo. Valuable learning experience though for Tran and P.Nedelcheva. Better play this time from the French.
Six, Vodova 11 into the ball.
Once again, into the lead, and Imogen taking it all in her stride, watching the men's singles match going on in the adjoining court. And there'll be not much for the coaches of Nedelcheva and Bankier to say other than stay focused and push on through to the end. The men's coach a lot more animated with his girls. Right, I guess. Much better from the front. Yeah, well played, Tran and M.Batomene. For the most part in this game, being too passive for that rally in particular, certainly a lot more aggressive in attacking. Good play by the senior brain of Bankier and Nedelcheva. Double scores, 14-7. Got a shot for Marie. No answer from the French girls to this attack from Bankier and Nedelcheva. So waiting 7, just a matter of time now. Before Nedelcheva and Bankier will take this one home. And get in the Gilmour circuit final. Should they do it? There'll be 3 stops on the course in the women's doubles final tomorrow. Kirsty Gilmour, Judy Cooper already through the women's doubles final. Two in any summary?
97.
Ooh, very, very young characteristic from Petya.
Service over 20.8.
Okay, 6 minutes. Match point for Bankier and Nedelcheva. Oh, good get from Ali. Holding away to the end. A little bit of showboating now from Imogen Bankier. They need to go and win the match. And that's it. 27 minutes is all it took. That'll take them back here too to get another final world play. Kirsty Gilmour and Judy Trooper. A valuable lesson learned, I think, for the young French girls. But all in all, good day for Bankier. And it'll take it. We'll be back shortly with an interview, followed by the women's single semi final. The Latina and Gilmour.
Lot of soul.
I think for us, it was really last week, it was all the Bulgarians, and then me. But I think it's going to be all the Scots, and then yeah, we played them last week. Again, I think they played well. I think they're quite comfortable, but I think they're a good player and they're coming from form, so never, like, I hate to, I get to go my own country and my friends and stuff, so never nice, but sadly, I have
to do that. How are you? I don't know.
Yeah, we want to go to the Super Series, but we need this point on the challenge just to go between first in the world to be in the main draw in the Super Series, and I think we can make also good results there.
Yeah, so guys, it's taking a walk. Keep it going, thanks again, and just a bit better. Cheers, very good.
Of soul.